pare.
Hey BCs, welcome back to my channel. I'll be doing my, I know I always say bits anyway, it's just for my new subscribers and those that are watching me for the first time. I'll be doing my browse of camera. I've uploaded a full tutorial on how to achieve the perfect brows using just a drugstore brown pencil. That was the only thing I used with the spoolie and the concealer, you know what I mean? So I will attach the link to the tutorial on this video so you can just click on it and watch. Make sure you watch and don't forget to subscribe, and thank you so very much for those that's been watching my tutorials, those that's been sharing my videos as well. You can always check my page on Facebook. I'm beginning to go live on Facebook, yeah. So you can always check to watch the tutorial as well. Alright guys, so yeah, stay tuned and tell people, your friends, families about my tutorials. Okay guys, I'll see you in my next video. Bye. As we all know, we start off with a transition shade. You can always choose any color that you want. I'm starting off with a orange color from my Stick palette, and I'm blending that with my fluffy brush. Always use the right brush. It helps a lot. It really goes a long way. Using the right brush saves you a whole lot of stress. Blend. If you are used to watching my tutorials, then you see I love to build. I'll start light-handed and I'll build. It's safe to start this way. You start light-handed and you build. Except if you are going for a dramatic look, then you can do whatever you want. But if it's just a simple or a look that is in between dramatic and subtle, I don't know if that makes sense, then it's always advisable to build. I'm adding purple to the outer corner, and I'm using the I don't even know what this brush is called. Is it the precise brush? I don't know. Baby, let me be your customer. Give me everything plus Jara. Say she want to give me gradually. Give me all like a buyer. Baby, do me jelly, oh. I beg you, do me jelly, oh. All the talk, you the talk, make I lose guard, oh. Completely. Mommy, you be too bad, oh. I be know they see when I they look hard, oh. Then you crept up on me, you came through back, oh. As a sharp guy, me and no slack, oh. Your face fine, and your body too tapo. Give it to me, I need to own that, oh. Make I spend on you, one or two card, oh. Cause all the clothes you dey wear, it be chassis. This your car talk, be like you dey practice. You be too set, you be ruthless. At the triple, nana, you be too fresh. All the moves you dey bust, na chana. Now wahala you dey cuss, na yawa. Disgusting, you be stinking. You got a bad guy singing. Baby, do me jet, 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 yo. I beg you do me jet, 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 yo. Baby do me jet, 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 yo. I beg you do me jet, 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 yo. Baby let me be your customer. Give me everything plus Jara. Say she want to give me gradually. She should give me all like a buyer. Baby do me jet, 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 yo. I beg you to me, jet, 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 yo. I'm adding more color for depth. It is entirely up to you
ladies, it's entirely up to the look that you want to achieve. You had can just add as many colors as you want. All you need to know at the back of your mind is you have to blend, you know what I mean, just to make the colors look right on the leaf.
Baby, let me be your customer. Give me everything plus data. Say she want to give me gradually. She give me all I could buy.
On my lead, I'm adding this light blue color. The very light blue. It's shimmery, as you can see. I didn't do the half cool face. I felt some people might not really know how to do it. So I decided to show you another method. And you still achieve the same look as the half-full face. I'm using the eyeshadow brush to apply the eyeshadow.
Baby, let me be your customer. Give me everything plus data. Say she want to give me gradually. She give me all I could buy.
Take your time, your whole while I'm applying your high shadow. It's fun, so don't be in a rush. I know sometimes you want to just pull everything on the lid and get out of the house. But on the other hand, you need to do it very well. Is the keen eyes. Once you're done, you blend. You need to blend all the colors together. We don't want different lines on the lid. You just want a color, a beautiful collection of colors. After blending, I'm adding a deep blue color to the outer corner. To apply the glitter, you need a very good glue, a very good one. I don't know how people do it without using the glue. I don't know if it's possible. I don't know if it's been working for ladies. If you think you can apply, you've done it, just drop it in the comment box. Let's just hear our thoughts. If you apply your glitters without the glue and it stays on, please let me know. I just want to know. With the glue, you're safe. With the glue, there'll be no fallout. And it glides on smoothly like butter. What I always do is, once I apply the glue on the brush, I'll dip the brush in water just to dampen the brush before applying the glitters. That's just one of my tricks, and it's been working so well. If you've been watching my live on Facebook, then you will see. You will see if I'm not lying. You will see that there is no gimmick here. And I'm using eyelashes by Huda Beauty. It's full Rocco. After I applied the glitter, I added, I don't know what this is called, to be honest. It's like, I can't remember the name. I just want, I changed my mind to a more dramatic eyes. My past became like Christmas. Like Christmas. I applied my foundation and my powder off camera. I'm using this palette to contour. It's the Mascara palette by Juvia's Place. And I'm using the brush by Real Technique. I've been doing this lately, using the eyeshadow to contour. I always use a brown color, and the result has always been the same as using the contour palette, and same goes for the glow. I know you ladies won't be surprised about this technique of mine using the shimmery high shadow as highlighter. I've been doing it for a while now, and I'm pretty sure you're used to it. I'm lining my lips with a black pencil, a drugstore black pencil. I'm going for a dark lips. I'm adding this color from the BH Cosmetics palette on the lips. Until the colors looks right.
And it's killing them all.
killing them all, of course. Make we scatter this place tonight.
Yes, we finished it, guys. I hope you've learned something in this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe and watch my other tutorials. I'll see you all in my next.